this. Good morning, Funk fam. Danny Burke here. I stole the Funk Bros camera right now. We're at the Funk Bros house, soon to be not their house anymore. We're gonna jump off the roof into the ball pit, and all I gotta say is later. That was my first time jumping off the roof into the ball pit.
Were you scared?
It was a little intimidating, but I gotta say, it feels like pillows and it's really nice.
Here, wait, let me get up close.
Dude, this is so much fun. What are the Funk Bros gonna do when they move into their new house with all these balls?
Yeah, can you help us with that?
Like, yeah, but how are they gonna transfer it all?
I don't know, how do you do that?
You guys better be squash that like button because this vlog's about to get lit.
Litty!
When we get this new house, you're coming over spending the night. And we're gonna brainstorm and think of ideas. I wanna go like to the sand dunes and like have you surf the sand dunes while we snow scoot the sand dunes or something fun crazy like that. Like I wanna be creative.
I know, that'd be sick. I'm gonna go there a lot probably and
a lot of bunk beds for you.
Dude, how's the clickbait for me? Moving in the Funk Bros house. Non clickbait.
Good morning, Corey. How you feeling?
Good morning.
How's the merch feel in the morning?
It feels really good. Very soft. Moving is a very, very stressful thing. Also, my face is doing very, very fine. It's basically almost done. I just have a couple more stitches and a little bit more of healing to do. Then I can do some really, really crazy stuff. I can go back to the skate park, I can go back to the trampoline park, and start doing more crazy stuff. Capron! Hi.
Hi.
He was there the whole time.
So guys, yesterday we tried filming a vlog and we failed. Corey opened this ball that's about to explode because we did this experiment yesterday. Here's a clip.
Since Corey found this genius idea to replicate, we're gonna let him do the honors.
I'm kinda scared. I'm kinda scared. Watch it not work.
It's literally not even right.
And we failed on it, so we thought it wasn't gonna work. Then he found it this
it's
morning.
Burning my skin, Capron.
And it exploded. It's gonna.
It's gonna stain all this, you know that, right?
Dude, how did it not hit me though? I'm good,
it's
right?
It's dye. We're just sitting here talking about the experiment that we failed about, and then it just explodes in his hand. And I'm like, where's the camera? Where's the camera?
Look at it. It's not coming off.
Oh.
Like a day before we leave, we ruined the house.
It's on your face too.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, cut off the concrete. Pop, if you're watching this. You got lucky. I mean, we did do the hot cocoa bath back here, and we did the Kool-Aid, so I mean, that's not that bad, right?
Capron, look, it's everywhere!
Oh my gosh,
it's like
it is.
Freckles!
Look on here, too.
I honestly ruined my shirt. I only have two of these. Now
we
I only have
make
one.
Merch that has just that spot on it. It'll be Corey's signature shirt.
Dude, does it, you does have it all over your face
Does
right
it
now.
Wipe off?
I don't know if it does, but it's there. Look, he even has it on his butt and everything, and even your boxers, too. Dude, you even have a little bit right there.
All right, from that gnarly incident, I had to get some new clothes on because I wanted to stay fresh today. It smells like cat piss.
It smells so bad right now.
Where is this cat piss at?
It's from here.
So I got these bumpers for my project car, and the cat pissed on it, which is really disgusting. I don't know why I had to show you guys.
But what we're doing today is we're gonna get the teddy bear suit. I'm gonna put it on, Danny's gonna put it on, Corey's gonna put it on, and we're gonna go sit in public and pretend like we're just a teddy bear. And then when the people come up to like touch us, then we'll go blah, 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 and we're gonna scare them. And then we're gonna interact and do some bear hugs with some people.
Yeah.
And,
dude, some people could get mad, some people can love it. It's gonna be great.
But the best part about this is it's like a harmless prank. It's not like we're hurting anyone's feelings. We're just in a bear suit having fun.
Yeah.
You know?
That's how the Funk Bros channel is.
Yeah, subscribe,
That's
my dude.
Fun.
Oh yeah, we're taking the limo too.
Oh, this will be my first ride in the limo.
Are you serious,
yeah,
Danny?
I swear.
Limo montage. All right, guys, so we got in the limo. We got the teddy bear. I'm gonna throw this in the back because it's so big.
Yeah, dude, this is a huge trunk. We'll be able to fit anything in here.
Any person that goes in the limo must do it this way.
Oh, my. That was so cool. No. Hey, guys.
Dude, I haven't been in this monster for a while. Oh, I love driving this thing, especially when we get the time to do it.
Don't forget about pineapple. Okay. We're gonna head to, let's go get food.
Food?
And then after that, Target.
Yeah.
So we'll see you at Target.
That sounds good.
Nat, come on, let's go.
You need a boost.
Join us in our fun.
I need a boost. he really sleeping?
Wait, is he listening?
Danny's asleep.
Shut the hell up. Oh, he's faking it. Yeah, follow him.
I'm feeding the baby.
Hi.
Hey, Corey, we need to get food, so make sure you stop by food first.
Okay.
That's his little island. We got Natalie.
Hi.
We got Danny.
What's up?
Oh my gosh, today's about to be crazy. Driver, I'm extremely hungry. Where can we go for food?
Anywhere you want, servant.
Driver, I'm hungry!
No.
All right, Funk Fam. So I'm grabbing the bear right now because we took a little stop, got some food to eat, and now I'm gonna put on the bear suit. So Danny, you gotta film this for me.
I'm taking over, dude. This is gonna be good. I think Corey's gonna stick his head out the window.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna be driving, and he's gonna be in that suit. It's gonna be good.
All right, this is gonna be the messiest mess. Dude, grab the ball. We can't litter.
Got you.
$1,000 fine in California.
Ow!
I have to get myself inside of this teddy bear, which is going to be very, very hard because I'm in a limo full of balls, and also this cotton stuff, if it gets everywhere, it's gonna be really hard to clean up.
Bye, Corey. Yo, Corey, how's it going, brother?
Dude.
What are you doing?
I'm in a teddy bear.
This is so dope.
This is insane.
Dude, you're looking pretty good.
Of course I am, I'm a teddy bear. Move that limo.
Oh
my god!
Hey, high five, Corey!
Woo! Hi! I'm in a teddy bear. It's about 100 degrees, and I'm feeling good.
You're feeling good! I love it! Woo! Hey, you gotta high five the teddy bear!
What?
You gotta high five the teddy bear, he's real. Oh, there we go! Yeah! Teddy's killing it. Hey, Corey, where you want to go next?
Let's go to Target.
All right, you need to jump out of the top though, all right?
Really?
Yeah, bro. Come on, Teddy Bear, let's go. Come on, Teddy Bear. Let's go, Teddy Bear. Corey, fix your head.
Where's it at?
Corey, I need you to walk across the street, Danny. Help guide him.
Yeah.
I gotta move the car.
Hey, Corey, this way.
Come on, Corey, aka Teddy, aka the cutest teddy bear alive.
That's on normal right there, okay?
Hey, wait, I know how to make this perfect though.
You need some merch, bro.
Danny, what? Fanjoy.co/funkfam, okay?
Isn't it ridiculous how Danny plugs our merch more than we plug our merch?
Yeah. I need some more merch. I gotta watch it.
If we sell our merch, then it just sounds cheesy. But if he does it, then it's just a friendly thing to do.
But I do it because I love it though.
All right, hold your pose. No one will ever know. Let's get it.
Yeah.
All right, later.
Okay, so we got the long lens, but we're kind of obvious, but who cares? Let's see if someone tries to hug him.
What's up, Corey?
Pointed towards me, or pointed towards the teddy bear so I can see who's in front of me.
All right, Corey, this is strategy. I'm pointing the FaceTime towards where Corey's at.
Look at that, that's so funny.
Natalie's got Corey on FaceTime so you can see who's coming this way so we can jump out of him.
Corey, get ready. We're talking about bear hugs.
Bear, oh, I love the hug.
There's a bear right there to hug.
I love the hug, always hug, always hug. I just always hug.
The Target authorities.
Okay, because I'm a gangster.
He's a gangster, boy.
Oh, s***.
Yeah. That's me.
Oh. Did you get shut down, Teddy?
Yeah.
Thanks, sir. Have a good one.
All right.
They kicked me out. They said they didn't like hugs.
Okay, let's get you back to your limo.
I'm not cool with this. Okay, Teddy! Free Teddy! Free Teddy!
Come on, Corey. Come on, Corey.
There's a car coming, so hurry up.
Hey, guys, I got an Uber call for a bear, a guy in a pink shirt, and a hot chick. Would that be you guys?
Hey, that's me.
We are the Avengers.
You good?
Ow!
All right, guys, on to our next spot.
Yeah.
So we just got out of the limo, and I feel so nauseous from that teddy bear.
And Capron's sitting at a spot right over here, and he's about to scare people as they walk by.
So I just need to go over there and I need to catch the footage of him scaring everyone.
So we're between all these shops right here, and this is like the main place everyone goes. So Keeperman's gonna sit right here in the bear suit, and he's gonna sit there and stay still, and he's gonna try to scare everyone he can. Okay, so security just passed them. We're trying our best not to get caught right now of having too much fun. So she's for sure talking to those people over there that we were like, she's like, oh yeah, they were over there at Target. And then they all looked over here and then pointed at us. And then, yeah.
Oh, there he is, he's on the street. Cameron, you have a big fupa. What's up, dude? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing good? You like the teddy bear?
Yeah.
Go give it a bear hug. Cameron, you're getting a bear hug. You're getting a bear hug, Cameron.
Okay, so she's definitely calling like something on us because she's way back there with like a phone. Can you give it a hug?
Is he alive?
No, he's not alive.
He's not alive. He's just a regular bear.
Hi. What's happening?
No more hugs. No more hugs. Jamie doesn't want to hug anymore. You don't like the teddy bear?
No.
No, go look at him.
Go look at him. I saw him move.
No, he didn't move.
He doesn't. It's a teddy bear.
Is that scary?
Let's
get a bear hug, Capron. Nice. That was perfect. She's so cute.
This lady's just following us around everywhere. Like, we're leaving right now.
She has not talked to us. Natalie. That was so funny. Oh my God.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Yeah, Corey, can you roll the windows for us too?
Roll them down?
Yes, please.
You got it, Captain.
Driver, I think it's your turn to jump in the teddy bear.
Oh, yes, it is.
I'll take over, sir.
Well, we are at a Target right now. This is the Target number 2. We weren't planning on coming here. We're planning on going other places, but there weren't a lot of people.
So, yeah, we're at another Target.
If you guys want to see another scare video with the teddy bear, comment down below, Teddy! This should be our last spot to go, and I hope you guys squash like, but I hope you guys subscribe and enjoying these vlogs. We got more stuff coming your way. We got more ideas, more craziness, etc., etc., etc. So Corey's getting in his spot right now. See them jump.
Corey's off. Hi everyone.
Hi.
You watch the videos?
Mm-hmm.
You're not lying, right?
No.
I believe in you. Hi guys.
Hey.
Do you watch our videos?
Yeah, I watch them from
the True Fam. Hi.
Hi.
Look, it's a teddy bear.
It looks like his like thighs are
What a nice dude.
You're taking it up!
Up here comes a lady. Bless you. That was the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life. Aww.
Would you like a hug? Yeah. Free hugs everywhere.
Yes,
please. Anywhere you'd like me to go. Let's go to the president's house.
No, we just do YouTube videos.
Just YouTube?
Yeah.
All right, well, the issue is it's just a safety issue for you guys and the guests. And yeah. I've had a couple guests complain. Like, I personally think it's kind of funny.
Yeah.
But, like, I've got people complaining. So, like, if you guys wouldn't mind, like, going somewhere else, like, I'd really appreciate it.
Yeah, of course, man.
Because, like, I'll have to call the cops and I don't want
to. You're all good, man. You're good. Thank you for being honest.
Yeah, have a good one.
Have a good one, man.
What'd he say?
Good job. He said that he thinks it's funny, but we should probably leave because they'll have to call the cops, which he didn't want to do.
Oh, that'd be so funny.
What a nice guy.
I'd give the cop a hug. He tried to put me in big bear handcuffs. You guys want to see V2, you guys? What do you guys want to see us do with the bear costume?
Tell in the comment down below, Teddy, if they want to see V2.
Yeah, and like other things, like if you guys want to see other things we could do with this.
All right, Funk Fam, I had a great time hanging out and doing this fun video with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Me and Cameron wanted to do stuff that's like kind of back to our roots, because that's like, we really had fun doing it, you know? It was a really fun time. I'm just gonna go home now, kind of play some Fortnite, just enjoy myself. Do the things that I want to do. Today was a good day. It was a great day, honestly. Okay, Funk Fam, I hope you guys are having a great day. If you're not, make it a great day. Go and do something that's fun. Go invite your friends over. Go do something crazy. Okay, I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Cool?
He's a what?
A vlogger.
This is our limo. We bought this limo.
But for what though?
To do videos with it.
Oh wait, are we gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah. Yes! All right, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.
Ah! Bye guys.
Bye.
So because we're going so fast that all the balls are flying up in the air, and then when we slow down, all the balls fall back down. It's crazy. I'm sorry. Barely hear me, but that's how the look. Ready? Here it goes. Look at how crazy this is.
You look so weird, Gabriel. Look at his arms. Look at his arms.
Ow! You stabbed me in the face!